The charity gig that you did for £5, or
the first one on Death Magnetic.
Yeah, or the one. Oh, you weren't there though, because you.
I wasn't there. That's what made it so special. Yeah.
You know what? That was also
that was also my favorite gig.
It was unique.
Also for me, I was lying in a hospital bed in Hamburg going, what the fuck's going on?
Make Lars hear you! Give us your best!
Yeah. It was really awesome.
Well, thank you. Yeah. I'm not sure how I should take that, but I'll roll along with that. Yeah.